Hi guys, it's me again, Wench, and welcome again to my channel. So in today's episode is I'm going to show you guys how I did my brows using a powder. So first off, I'm going to introduce to you guys the product that I'll be using, and just a short disclaimer, I'm not sponsored with this video. Gusto ko lang i-share sa inyo guys kung paano ko ginagawa yung kilay ko, because kilay is life. By the way, if you've been watching my videos, sa mga usually sa mga recent videos ko, I'm using this eyebrow kit. This is the Wet n Wild eyebrow kit. It comes in the shade 963 Ash Brown. So, ganyan. And, okay, let me introduce to you the product. So, inside, pasensya na, madami. Inside, it comes with a primer, and it has two shades. The one is closer to brown, and the other one is closer to black. So, and it has its own tweezer, and meron din siyang brush. And look at the brush. The brush is so small, and mahirap siyang i-apply. Kaya, what I usually do is, mukuha ako ng brush sa another set ng brush ko from Makeup For You. So, yun yung panggamit ko for my kilay instead of using this brush. So, ayun guys. So, that's it for the intro, and that's all about the product that we'll be using. So, without further ado, let's jump into the video.